Honor? Are you kidding me? You saying that it's an honor to die in Iraq and to fight a war that we started and we're in the wrong? You're gonna tell me that it's an honor to serve in Iraq when private contractors get paid $100,000 plus and drive $60,000 vehicles inside the base while soldiers are outside the base rolling and patrolling and losing their lives? Is that honor? Are you kidding me? Is it an honor knowing that KBR stock has more than doubled since the war started? I'm outraged at what is going on. Again, they're using this idea of patriotism and honor. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. How about sending home the soldiers with their lives? Sending the soldiers home with honor. That's foolhardiness. So we're fighting in Iraq for honor? What happened to fighting for freedom and democracy? I'm just amazed. You know, Senator McCain, a few months ago, he was on TV saying that he spent Thanksgiving in Iraq and that the message the soldier wanted the people of America to know, that the soldiers want to send the message that we need to let them win the war. He said the soldier's message is, let us win the war, and everybody cheers. You know, Senator McCain, if you want to know the soldier's opinion, you should ask them. But I'm tired of these politicians speaking on our behalf and using our name to lobby and to try to win this election. You know what? Ron Paul's the only Republican candidate that opposes the war. And guess what? He's got more military donations than any other candidate, both Democrat and Republican. What does that say about what the military thinks? And you're talking about honor? 70% of the people are against the war. 70% of Americans have been against the war for a long time. How about representing them? What does that say about the war? It's bad enough the soldiers can't speak, but speaking on our behalf? That's not right, Senator McCain. That's not right. And this war is not about honor. This war is about profiteering. This war is about money. You have civilians, private contractors who are sitting in Iraq and their fat asses doing nothing, getting paid $100,000 plus, while KBR is getting billions of dollars in contracts, unaccounted for. No big contracts, KBR along with other companies. And you know what's the worst part? Is these politicians sending us to war with their stocks and their money invested in these wars. And that's what's profiteering. We're nothing but pawns being used for their political agendas. You know, when I joined the military, I raised my hand and said that I'll protect the Constitution of the United States and its people, and against foreign and domestic enemies. But guess what? I did not raise my hand to protect private companies like KBR and put my life on the line so they can make a buck. When are we going to realize that people fighting in Iraq against us, they're not terrorists, they're soldiers? What would we do if somebody invaded us? I know I would pick up my weapon and fight against them. What the hell we call them? Terrorists? These people want their country back. Let's give them their country back. It's that simple. You know, I'm just surprised many Americans say, you know, a lot of American people, their values are driven by Christianity. And mine's are too. But guess what? God says love your neighbor as yourself.